party people. I feel like I'm on a boat. We're going like this, and the wind is so strong. The truck is going like this, and you're trying to sleep in that. You feel like you're in a ship or a boat or something on the ocean. And I'm here in Wyoming. East of here, the road is shut down for high-profile, lightweight trailers. That's me. I only have 21,000 pounds of stuff in my trailer, so I'm really light. High risk for flipping over in high winds. Anyway, so while I'm here, we're coming up on the end of the year of 2016, and I thought, you know, I've been thinking about my New Year's resolution is to work out more and get in shape, because I just turned 49 years old, and you know, some stuff weighs heavy on me. You know, Carrie Fisher just died of a heart attack. You know, we had a lot of celebrity deaths recently. You know, David Bowie, Prince, Gary Shandling this year. You know, of course, I guess it's Carrie Fisher. And George Michael. I mean, it's like every other day somebody in celebrities dying. And I don't know if maybe it was always that way and I just didn't notice it before, but it's been on the back of my mind for a lot of years. You know, my mom died. My uncle died at 50. 2 years later, his sister, my mom, died at 50 also. Passed away from heart. They both had heart problems. So every time I go down for a trucker DOT physical, they tell me my heart is good. I got perfect rest heart rate, perfect blood pressure, this and that. But it weighs heavy on me because, you know, this about 6 months ago, my dad passed away as well. He was 79. Just short of his 80th birthday. So these things are, mortality is on my thoughts heavy for some reason. I'm sure it'll pass. It just seems to be a little bit higher priority in my head for some reason. I'll get over it. It's just a phase I'm going through. And for my New Year's resolution, I want to work out more. And so to further that along, I have purchased a small weight bench to put in my sleeper, and I'll show you. Let's see if I can do this without shaking the camera too much. And so let's bring it back. I'm going to show you in the sleeper. You see the little weight bench and my two 25-pound weights. I bought these things years ago. It's called a perfect push-up. See how they twist? You push up on them, you can twist your shoulders and wrists and elbows and things so you don't stress them out. And so I had to tie up the mattress to get it out of the way, and then put the mat. This thing folds up small, and I can tuck it underneath the store it underneath there if necessary. But since I'm a solo driver, I sleep upstairs anyway. My bed is tucked away, and I drop the bed down when I'm in it, and the weight bench stays right here. Now, if I were to take a teammate or give somebody a ride, well, we fold this thing down, tuck it underneath, lower the bed. Mattress, and we're good to go. And I got, you know, this is kind of my junk drawer area at the bottom. I got my clothes over here and my boots and some stuff. But let's do a demonstration. Let's show you what I can do this without going upside down. One steady grip. Ready to go. Okay, now it's back in the forehead. Let's do some weightlifting. Feet over here, and I gotta get ready. Oh gosh, oh, this elevation. And so you see, from here I can go, I lift my weights, you see that, and I can do my sets. 25 pounds is about enough. I mean, it's 25 each, and it's not that heavy, but to compensate, you just do more reps, okay? 6,000 feet, man. All right, let's come up. Plus, I can do sit-ups up here. Man, I'm out. Okay. You can see how cold it is out there. Anyway, so that is my New Year's resolution, is to get in shape, because I don't have a beer belly, but I have a spaghetti belly. I gotta do something about it. It's just too much. What is your New Year's resolution?